it's hard for people to care about problems that they can't see. People don't really believe it, they don't really feel it until they see it for themselves. So at SkyTruth, we take to heart the saying, seeing is believing. So we use satellite images and other kinds of information collected by satellites to show people what's happening in the environment around the world, in hopes that they'll get motivated to do something to help protect the environment. One of the beautiful things about working with the technology we work with, it's space technology. So there's no place on Earth that's beyond our ability to see and to analyze. Not only do we do work here in our backyard in West Virginia, but we do work looking at the impacts of mining activity and oil and gas drilling on the other side of the planet, and commercial fishing activity out in the middle of the ocean.
At SkyTruth, we use a lot of different satellites. They're run by NASA, NOAA, and the European Space Agency, and there's a bunch of commercial providers that we can buy imagery from. We go decide what kind of satellite data we need. So some of it's a picture, and some of it is radar, and then some of it is this radio reception. It's more like GPS data, but if you stitch those all together, it starts to make a picture. But when you decide you want to do that process for the whole world, now you have to look at a billion images. So you have to train computers to do the work that human analysts do. Instead of just doing one little corner of the world at a time, we just do the whole world one shot. It's all about providing transparency. So when we look at fishing, our goal is to make all the commercial fishing that happens over the horizon and out of sight visible to anybody who wants to try to influence policy to protect the oceans.
We're a nonprofit organization, and one of the reasons we did that at SkyTruth is so we could give stuff away for free. So we like to give away the images that we work with and the data and analyses that we produce so that other people can take it and build on it and do even greater things. We use that as a way to engage people. If you can see it, you can measure it, and you can change it, and you can do something to make the world a better place.